the devil's children, Bonnie and Clyde, began the evil doing one lazy afternoon down Savannah way. They robbed a store and hightail out of that town, got clean away in a stolen car, and wait until the heat died down. Bonnie and Clyde advanced their reputation and made the graduation into the banking business. Reached for the sky, sweet talking Clyde would holler as Bonnie loaded the dollars in the new lab bag. Now one brave man, he tried to take them alone. They left him lying in a pool of blood and laughed about it on the way home. Gotta be public enemy number one, running and hiding from every American lawman's gun. They used to laugh about dying, but deep inside they made new. But pretty soon they be lying beneath the ground together, pushing up their sister work on the sun in the morning.